This is the video that my colleague Varsha captured in her home in West Bengaluru. Did you see that swarm of butterflies? Let me rewind that for you. What about now? You see it, right? This is dark blue tiger, one of the common butterflies found in southern India. When she tweeted this, it caught my eye because I too was seeing this. Not one, but many, many butterflies. So what is happening here? Why are we seeing so many butterflies all of a sudden?
When we take South India, the main reason why they are migrating is one, to avoid seasonal expected unfavorable habitats, unfavorable living conditions, and these are interestingly linked to the monsoon patterns, especially in South India.
Southern India receives the majority of rains from two monsoons: southwest monsoons, which occurs between July and September, and northeast monsoons, which arrive between October and December. The butterflies migrate to avoid these unfavorable conditions as they cannot survive in heavy rains.
So what they do is, usually before the start of the southwest monsoon, we usually see this in April and May. These butterflies migrate from the western Ghats towards the eastern Ghats and plains.
So once these butterflies come towards the plain, they never go back to their place of origin in western Ghats, since their lifespan is usually very short, ranging in weeks.
What happens, the northeast monsoon sets over, let's say around from any time between October middle, the start of November. So before the onset of northeast monsoon, again these butterflies, the new generation from the eastern Ghats and plains, they will again migrate to the western Ghats.
Southwest monsoons have already arrived and northeast monsoons are still months away. So why did we see butterfly migration in the last week of August? The early arrival of rains in the eastern plains has triggered these butterflies to move to the western Ghats. This is what Varsha and I witnessed.
So the northeast monsoon, you will also have the wind to support them. So the wind may not be very optimal now for them. So they have not taken both the clues. So the first clue is the direction of wind. The other clue is the onset of rain. So this time they have seen only the good rains. They have not seen the wind supporting them.
Every year, four species, the double-banded crow, common crow, dark blue tiger and blue tiger, make this bi-directional migration, which can be witnessed even in cities like Bengaluru, Mysuru and Kolar.
We are having better migration happening in the Mysuru region, because Mysuru region is geography. So it's a place where the both western Ghats and eastern Ghats is almost meeting, okay, through that port. So there it's a confluence, so it is a special place. So there we are seeing some rapid changes, and all we will be easily seeing that place.
Since the butterflies have short lifespans, feed on certain plants and are sensitive to rainfall, temperature and other environmental factors, any changes in the environment is reflected in their population. Hence they are described as bioindicators. If the health of an ecosystem needs to be assessed, you just have to look at the butterfly population.
In 2016, there was not a single butterfly that moved from eastern Ghats to western Ghats. You know what happened? In 2016, we had one of the very poor northeast monsoon. In fact, you could even call that as a failure of a northeast monsoon in the century. So, so they definitely have a clue. And information like this is what we are trying to learn over a long period of time.
Unlike many mammals and birds, it is not easy to track these butterflies. Hence, the role of people like you and me becomes crucial in studying these creatures. Portals like Butterflies of India, which has been set up by multiple groups including National Center for Biological Sciences, Bengaluru, can be especially useful in furthering the agenda of citizen science. With September being celebrated as Big Butterfly Month, you too can join in counting butterflies across India and uploading it to any one of the portals in the description.